rosemary, garlic, a squirt of lemon juice, and a generous drizzle of good olive oil give this T-bone steak its Florentine flavor. Start by preheating your grill to high, leaving one burner off. To a small bowl, add 6 cloves of minced garlic. Teaspoons of minced rosemary. And a quarter cup of extra virgin olive oil. Choose steaks that are at least 1.5 inches thick. Season them with salt and pepper and make sure you hit both sides. Next, take the olive oil mixture and brush it onto the steaks. Now you can grill the steaks over direct heat for about 2 minutes and continue grilling over medium heat until medium rare. Another 6 to 7 minutes on each side, or longer if desired. Here's a quick and handy tip to check the doneness. A medium rare steak should feel just like the base of your thumb, soft and spongy with some give. A medium steak should feel more like the center of your palm, less spongy and a little more firm. Now, transfer the meat to a cutting board or large plate and drizzle with extra virgin olive oil. And sprinkle with lemon juice. T-bone, Tuscan style.